it was just in our best interest, in our family's best interest, our clients and children, to make that decision to close.
It wasn't an easy decision.
With the amount of kids that we do have that are enrolled, we just felt that it just was not safe for the kids.
Childcare is considered an essential business, but the Frescas family decided that the health of their parents, their employees, and their family was more important than their bottom line. The Frescas group feels for their employees, who are doing their best to hold on.
They're having a hard time. You know, times are tough, not only with this, but economically. And, you know, we do the best we can to make sure that they're getting, you know, the highest pay possible. And with the fact that we're not able to get revenue in the business, it's hard for us to keep up that level of payment. For
the Frescas family had a question for our government.
School districts closed immediately, and then immediately following that, what were the city and local run daycare centers? Why on this other end are they having us as private owners remain open?
It's been an adjustment for this family-owned business.
Our life is filled with noise. Our life is filled with happiness, crying, laughing. It's a wonderful thing. So for our buildings to not have that, it's a sad thing right now.
Will Heron, ABC 7.